What would you say over these 10 years has been the most important learning you've had related to sales ops?
Yeah, that's a very interesting one, because you learn in sales operations, you learn every single day. But I think from a development point of view, one of the first things that I've learned, I was actually told this, right? In my first few months of working in sales operations, I was told, don't bring me issues, bring me solutions. And that really stuck in my head. You know, there is no point having a call and going through what the issues are. For sales operations is actually to gather the data, to investigate the data and come up with the gap analysis and then provide a solution so the management can actually make, you know, sound decisions. And probably the second one that I learned over the years, and I try to coach the people that, you know, I'm managing, is never assume and always ask questions.